Hello guys, and welcome back to Disney Dreamlight Valley, the Rift of Time. We are doing the quest, The Flying Metal Menace. First of all, we have got to go and speak to Eve. Fancy calling her a metal menace, that's not very nice. So you've enhanced your pickaxe to the potion, and that's how you break them gold rock things. Come on, Eve, we want to speak to you. There we go. Directive. Just speak to Eve. And now, got to go to a house, or have we got to speak to Jafar first? Okay, so now we can go back to a house. It's a lot of backwards and forwards. Got to go back to where we just came and go back to Eve's house. Gotta find it first. I get lost pretty easily, to say the least. There we go. No, don't need to. You've only got so many to break, so be careful. There's Eve's house. Let's go in there. A cute little rocket. And now I've got to clean it up for her. I must say, I like this futuristic look inside. I would like to try and do this in my house. If I've got all the wallpaper and that. So once we clean up, we got this memory, and it's very important for completing this quest. So now we've got that, we can come out of that. There we go. Oh no, we spoke to Jafar. We've got to break these. You know that rock we were just looking at? This is where it is. Come down here. There's a chest, let's have a look in there. There we go, but it's not what we're looking for. What we're looking for is in that corner that we've just seen there. Let's make our way over there, and we get the two outfits, the robot hat and robot outfit. I may as well take the rest of this stuff too. Why not? Got some coffee, and what's that, candy floss or something, I'm not sure. Some kind of sweet. Most importantly, let's take the costumes. There we go. Look at them. Now we've got to put the costume on. We'll go ahead and do that. Very nice. That cool costume. He ain't got any trousers though. So now we've got to go back and talk to Eve now.
Hey there, pal! How about a chat?
realise we're her friend.
Directive?
Now she's going to give us a recipe. And we've got to get the ingredients for this recipe. But before we can do that, we have got to complete the whole little mini task quest. We've got to go and source out Goofy's store in this area. So there's the meal she's just given us. As luck would have it, I caught fish earlier on, so I've got the robot fish. So this is where we've got to get the ingredients. Telling us how we go. It's stuck. Better. Over the bridge, where's the bridge? There he is, let's go. There's Goofy. This time scattered about round here.
Howdy!
I actually found it way earlier on, that's why I can't remember exactly where it is.
Oh!
He's telling us he needs the bits for his stall. He needs like copper and plastic.
Works for me!
Waste or something in the get the copper. Getting ahead of yourself.
Oh!
Yeah, we found the sign. Blah, blah, blah.
Goodbye!
Now we need the copper and the plastic. Plastic scrap. Now you find the copper by knocking down these. So you need 12 pieces of copper. Get this one. And the plastic scrap you will find by fishing anywhere, but not in this, not in the circle.
It's getting late.
Please hang out with us, Mickey. Don't know about your questions yet. We'll do that later. We'll be back when we've got all the bits. Take long. And now we've got Mickey. Thank you. I possibly know?
Hey there, pal! How about a chat? Hey there!
Toy needs to fix this door. So I've got to follow him to a store.
Greetings, neighbour.
Now, as a thank you, we get some...
Howdy!
What are these seeds we need to plant to make Eve's meal? That's why we need to complete this little quest while we're doing Eve's quest. There you go, so let's plant our vegetables. And with them, now we'll water them. Magic of editing, we will come back and they will be growing. There you go. Now they're ready for harvest. And now we can make Eve's meal. Let's harvest now. Let's go. We now have all the ingredients, so let's go to get the celery. There we go. Actually, the carrot is walking a bit funny. I don't know, it looks a bit funny to me. No, don't want to go in there, turn around. Around. That's it. We're going in the kitchen. Oh, it's the best meal ever, that's what it's called. So there you go, that's what you need. Of course you'll get the recipe off Eve anyway, so... Pour all them in. Yeah. That's rather nice, apart from me eating a robotic fish. It's a 4-star meal. So now we can go and give that to Eve. It does look really nice, doesn't it? I don't know what that was. It kind of looks like a gingerbread man. Perhaps it's made out of potato or something, I don't know. Right, let's go. Yeah, that way. Go and find Eve now. Find her, we know where she is. Let's go before me.
Hey there, pal! Come here!
Enjoy! Eve, I know you don't eat, but maybe if you... It's just listening. Welcome, pet bed. Unfortunately, did that off the camera. We've got the power to repair the bridge. That task complete. Thank you, Jafar. Like I say, I accidentally repaired the bridge off camera, so I'll be back in the next task. If you enjoyed this video, let me know by hitting the like button. I'll see you all again very soon.